This morning, the Intermountain Sensory Park is set to get a special delivery from its wild animal zone. Seven big lifelike animal statues will be part of the park that is one of the only play areas of its kind west of the Mississippi. The park is designed to accommodate those on the autism spectrum and will continue to be developed in phases as money becomes available.
Now, your first warning weather with